So you want to be an actor, huh? I love seeing a young kid like you come in here looking like this. All right. Of course, I tried it back in my day, but wasn't as good looking as you are. So I wish you the best of luck. We do a really good job here. I don't know what they told you up front, but there's no guarantees. We don't do any contracts. We simply set up your portfolio here in L.A. So with the hopes that you get callbacks. All right, to pursue the career of your desires, okay? So go ahead and state your name. It looks like they took down your basic information, your height and weight. We do a little bit more measuring back here. Okay, so state your name, please. Thank you. Height, good. Age, good. Weight, good. All right. So before we get started, we do really good work here. Like I said, some of these agencies, they are these agents who hopefully call you. They want the most precise measurements. So I'm gonna go ahead and get the measurement of your shoulders and your wingspan here. Okay. Shoulder width. Okay. Now I need you to spread your arms out just like this. Great. All right. Your torso here. You're in good shape. That's always desirable to the agents that call. Alright, I'm gonna get you an outfit, and of course we're gonna start taking your headshots. Alright, so you're just gonna go put this on, and I'll see you back here in a moment. Thing I want to do is kind of freshen you up here. Okay. You can't be looking all scruffy like I am right now. Just for some shine factor in your hair. I want to just give you the best chance to do what you want to do out here. So there's just a specific thing I do. You got good hair, so not telling you anything you don't already know. So you're just gonna look straight at me. Don't move. Shoulders straight here. Alright, good. Good. Okay. Yep, same thing. Try to just be comfortable. Try to get in your element like you would for a script or an audition or something. Good. So now what you're gonna do is shift this way, alright, and just find a spot on the wall to focus on, relax your face, no smiling. Good, alright. Okay, yep, that was good. Feeling so far. Good. Front face times five. Right profile. Times five. Alright, doing a good job here. Like I said, I tried this when I was younger as well. It didn't go so well for me. So I decided to see if I can help others who can hopefully be more fortunate than I was. At least with this venture. But you gotta know that it's definitely a competitive industry. Nothing's handed to you, huh? Said we had a lot of famous actors, actresses, models start off coming to our agency here. To the front, just give me a smile, face front. Good, alright. Yep. Okay, good. Now, again on this side, and smile. Good. Perfect. Have to go through the order. They get on me if I don't, if I'm not meticulous with everything I do here. Right. Profile. With smile. Times three. Okay. Now I want you to look this direction here. And just have a mute expression on your face. Good. Same way, but What you gonna... This time you're gonna smile. Those are the ones for sure. So we're actually going to do an attire change here. So while you go change, I'm going to prepare your next outfit. Okay. All right, here you go. This time a little bit brighter color. Sometimes helps draw the attention to the viewer here. So I'm actually gonna oil up your skin here, okay? You never know what they're gonna be looking at, so just trying to give you the best chance here. These are natural products here. Be comfortable. Okay. All right, you're looking good. Front face. Same kind of routine here. You need to turn this way. Just a mild expression. Nothing out of the ordinary. Good. Said, I'm sure you've done this before. It's a lot of attention. In such a short time, I get it. Thank you. we've done pretty damn good job here today. So now we get all your information on our into your own profile online, and it will be available for agents to look at, and we'll provide your information so they can reach directly out to you. So from here on out, our services are complete. We get the profile up in within a week for you. We doctor up the images if needed, do a little bit of editing, and get you online to hopefully be handpicked. But like I said, it's a very tough industry, so work hard, do what you can, make your phone calls, get yourself out there, and hopefully we can be an integral step in your process and your career here. So thanks again for coming, and best of luck to you.